What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to SteveBussaGS. We got another score card reaction for y'all, and you already know what it is. Let's get it. ES2, what's going on, family? I missed y'all. Hope everybody's feeling happy, healthy, prosperous, and all that. Hope you crush giving you the nastiest sloppy topper you got in the world. It is time to feast. We got another album dropping. We got the track list, the feature list. Oh, we got the feature list so far. I don't think we got the whole track list. We got the feature list so far. I didn't even know that this dropped out. Y'all dropped the ball with letting me know. MGK dropped one with Lil Wayne. I'm ready to hop into this. I like this for all the reasons I shouldn't like this. I know that there are going to be people who are upset about this. I think that's hilarious. honestly, I don't even care if this song is good or not at this point. I'm just happy it happened. Like, there's so many levels. We could do a deep dive just on that, but there's so many levels psychologically that, like, people are just going to, actual haters, not, like, people who dislike MGK, because you're allowed to dislike whoever you want. I don't care about that. People who are a hater, like, the difference between disliking something is like, hey, I heard something, I don't like that, I dislike that. Hating is like, I heard something, it's good, but fuck him, I don't like it anyway because of who did it. Like, that's hating. There's the difference, right? If you genuinely don't like MGK, that's normal, right? But if you just are hopping on waves and shit like that, like, a feature with Lil Wayne, two features with Lil Wayne on the album after all the shit that hip-hop Twitter and shit like that has been talking, that's gonna be a lot of crow to eat, especially if it slaps. God forbid he eats Wayne on one of these. God forbid this is a rap album and he decides to eat Lil Wayne on one. Like, that would be wild. I don't say he decides, like he can just trash Lil Wayne like that. That's not what I meant. But you get what I'm saying. Like, that would just be, the tweets would just, the tears, so delicious. So, all right, I'm done. Let's get into the music. Do me a favor. Run the gauntlet. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Little bell notification guy. I'm excited for this, man. Let's go. I hope y'all are feeling good. I hope everybody's happy, man. I'm in such a good mood right now. This drip is pretty crazy. Like, here's the thing. Between all of them, I could pull off none of these looks. Alright, that's cool. Let's go. I got no drip.
Yo. Hey, can you call the boys up real quick and see if we can shoot this video for A? Because it comes out in the morning.
Alright. Is that a little tiger? Was that a little tiger? That's Whiskey, right? That's his new cat. It looks like a Bengal cat.
I wrote a letter to myself in the form of a song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high. Ay, 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 ay.
Nah, this is fire. Hold up. Come on. We going through every one of these drips. Y'all already seen, this has been out for 2 weeks. Y'all seen the music reactions a million times already. I'm sure I'll pick some shit out that you ain't seen yet. But I need to see out of all these styles if there's any of these as a GS gang leader here that I can personally adapt if this would make any sense for us. Let's go.
I wrote.
This I could do. I can do this very easily, right? This is like my normal drip, right? You get like, come on. You get like normal merch, right? Get a hoodie, pull over, that's cool, right? You could be high in this too. This is like edible wear. You get like some soft sweatpants on or something like that. Throw the hoodie, we in.
A letter to myself in the form.
Also, I think I'm going no hat for this one. I'm definitely not doing whatever Rook's doing right now. He's not even wearing that hat, right? Maybe homeboy on the right. But the, you know what I mean? Maybe. I'm going no hat.
I'm of a song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything that I say to myself when I'm this high.
Alright, we've seen this one. Can't do any. Alright. Are they just switching each other's clothes? Did they just switch to each other's clothes? They did. All right, never mind. I guess we'll just listen to it.
Hey, hey.
I really thought there was all different wardrobes every time. This is still dope. It is, you know what I'm saying? Are they even? Yeah. All right. Let's just go.
Hey, 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 hey.
I don't like this at all. This is creepy as fuck. I guess if you were a gay man. Never mind. I'm not even gonna finish. Let's go.
I just did an interview with my eyes closed. I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro.
Bring this back. This is a vibey song too. I'm mad we're having so much fun with this video because I actually just really am fucking with the track.
Hey, 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 hey. I just did an interview with my eyes closed. I just sparked a blunt, it looked like pyro. Only comments I see are the bad ones. Only playlists I like are the sad ones. I let the medicine in, I know what.
That was actually fire and really sad at the same time. I hope that's not actually true. EST probably has one of the biggest fan bases too, that do genuinely fuck with him and try to like big him up. Is that brain chemistry type shit, man, where you do, people just focus on negative stuff all the time. I hope that that's a bar, and as much as there is guaranteed to be reality behind it, I hope it's not the only truth. You know what I'm saying?
See all the bad ones. Yeah. Only playlists I like are the sad ones. Yeah. I let the medicine in. I know it don't help in the end, but I got depression again. I had a meeting at 7. I skipped it and slept and then woke up at 7 p.m. I cut my hair off like Britney. Sprinkle dust like a pixie. Wipe my nose like it's itchy. I'm tatted up. I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, 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 hey.
This is fire. This is absolutely fire of a track. This is giving me like Cal Scrooby vibes. Like this is like that level good.
When I'm this high, when I'm this high, I just looked in the mirror. Who is this guy? It's a full moon. What a good shrooms. I'm too fucking high. Sound like a good school. Higher than Jehovah. Highway to heaven, you know I'ma get pulled over.
This is amazing. Make do what you got. I fuck with it. There's no doubt in my mind that this was like, this was his plan, that this was like his idea. This just feel very MGK-ish, or at the very least, he okayed it immediately.
Mirror, who is this guy? It's a full moon. What a good shrooms. I'm too fucking high. Sound like a good school. Higher than Jehovah. Highway to heaven, you know I'ma get pulled over. I'ma need a chauffeur. Lean in my shoulder, so I'ma need a shoulder. Why you got your nose up? I smell like Guns N' Roses. Hey, 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 hey.
Got a dope verse from Wayne too. That's not that was perfect. The tonality, the theme, everything like that, 100% on point with this. Like, yo, let's go. Like, this was fire. This is a dope song.
Hey, hey.
Okay, that's a wrap on the A video. Honorary mention, Baze. His dance moves aren't exactly what we needed for this film, but he's here in speed. He's here in speed. He's here. That's him playing the guitar right there. So he's
bro, this was fun as shit. This would be a very, 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 very difficult song to hate on. Everything about this was super, super fun. The energy was good. The vibe was there. This is definitely personal playlist level music. Dude, everything about this was dope. This was solid. This was 100% solid. Let's pull up a scorecard. Let's see how we really felt about it. Yeah, we're fans. We're fans if you ain't pick up on that. Target audience. Yes, sir. I liked everything about this. Proper setting. This is your 01 vibes playlist. Bars and lyrics. For what it was? I think it was all appropriate. I give it like a solid 22 out of 25. Like, This is definitely more of the commercial bop, right? Like, this didn't have a mixtape vibe. This had album vibes to it. And I think for the type of track that it was, all the lyrics were appropriate for it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it would have been weird if one of them came on and started trying to bar this shit up to death. I gave it like a solid 22 out of 25. The delivery. 22 out of 25 again. Again, it was just sonically super, super fucking dope, right? Like, we both know that both of them are capable of doing a lot of different styles and everything like that, but, like, they all fit this beat and rode this wave really, really well. It was, like, a solid 22 out of 25. Beat selection, 15 out of 15. Perfect, right? Sound quality mixing, 15 out of 15. Stop it. Effectiveness. Does this make you want to listen to more of the album? I'm not going to lie. Let's get into this. This is a good point to talk about, right? This made me excited for the album, right? I'm not big on the pop punk stuff as a 34-year-old man. I don't listen to too much of it, like, in my personal life. So when the album came out and doing reactions and stuff like that, I keep it 100 with y'all. There would be weeks where I just wouldn't do a reaction to the thing because that wasn't the vibe I was in. And I don't want to do reactions if I'm not in the mood for that type of music, because that's going to reflect in a score, and that's not fair to the artists and the fans and yada, yada, yada. You want to make sure you're in the right headspace for the type of music that you listen to. If the album is going to sound like this, I'm in. I'm in 100%. This was dope as shit. I really, really enjoyed this. It was a 10 out of 10. I would listen to a Wayne and an MGK album. I think that would be vibey as shit. Especially because Wayne has that rock star shit in him too. You know what I'm saying? Like, that was his twist for a minute. This isn't abnormal for him to step outside or anything like that. Like, I like that. Enjoyability. 10 out of 10. This was amazing. This is a cool 94. 94 out of 100. That's my score. Do you agree? Do you disagree? Let me know down in the comments below. As always, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Let's go.